Charge of the training at Croatian Television now, and I do lots of VJ trainings, camera trainings.
Television news could be fun and flexible.
For me, this is first experience when I do some story on another region, not in Slovakia, but in Foreign, and it's the good experience for me, really.
Circom is a big plus for me. I learned so much, I met so many great people, and I'm very happy to be here.
I just hope I will put some things from that training into practice. I think that all we've learned here was like really useful.
We produced some pretty good pieces, and I think all of them are better than the average piece you see in a regional news program.
I'm very satisfied with this workshop. Actually, I've got some new experience. I've met new people, interesting people, and I'm very happy because I was there.
It's a very good experience for me because I'm a cameraman and now I work like a man who makes this material, redactor, Romanian, I don't know in English if same.
The teachers which are teaching us are brilliant for me.
I can learn a lot of new things about work of television journalist, and I can share my experience with people from other European countries, and I can watch it, the reports from foreign televisions, and it's really interesting for me because I can compare it with our magazines and our news.
It wasn't just theory all the 10-12 days. Going out on the field and working stories, PTCs, learning technical aspects of journalism was simply great.
If you're fluent in English, we say far too much and don't let the pictures talk, so I've learned to kind of say a little less and show a little more.
But I was knocking, not calling. I was the one who's knocking on the door, Carl. Sorry, Carl.
Smoking is a... Excuse me.
Medtem ko je Coca-Cola pretekli teden napovedala...
Oh my god, shit.
Stop. That's a good one.